If you've never clicked on our channel audit button, now is the time. It is our most powerful tool, we've just upgraded it, and this is your complete beginner's guide on how to use it.
vidIQ.com.
The channel audit tool is divided into 5 sections. Starting at the top, you have an instant snapshot of the health of your channel. Next is the content to double down on section. This includes 8 different metrics that track your best videos in each of these categories. On the right hand side are videos from channels you have added to your vidIQ competitors list and traffic being sent your way from other channels' videos. These are your cluster channels. So whether you want to know which videos have the most watch time, the most views, the highest audience retention, or gained the most subscribers, this is the section to review to help you decide on what content to produce next. We also include which search terms are driving the most traffic to your channel, as well as the performance of your end screens and interactive cards. These often forgotten about YouTube tools can really help with engagement and ensuring your audience is directed to more of your content. As well as showing you what you're doing right on your channel, you also need to know what needs more work, which is why we've included this section, which shows you the videos with the lowest watch time, lowest likes ratio, lowest audience retention, lowest views, and which videos are actually causing your subscribers to leave your channel. The final 2 sections are all about improving the metadata, that's tags, titles, and descriptions, on your videos. And it highlights where you might have missed opportunities, such as adding video cards, end screens, as well as adding videos to playlists. The channel audit includes many interactive features. You can mouse over the channel snapshot metrics for more details, and for each category, you can click the View More button to see a comprehensive list of all the videos as ranked by that metric, as well as if they rank highly in other categories. You can consider these your premium performers. You can also click on the video panels within each category too. This will take you directly to the relevant metrics for that video in the classic YouTube Creator Studio analytics. Back on the audit screen for both the competitors and top suggested videos categories, clicking on any of these panels will link to that video's watch page. In the top right-hand corner of the channel audit screen, vidIQ Boost users can change the time frame between 30, 60 and 90 days to get a better understanding of your channel's performance over extended periods of time. All users have access to the Limit Videos in Time Frame checkbox. With this ticked, only videos published within the time frame are audited. Videos published outside the time frame and their metrics are filtered out. You can see here, as I toggle the feature on and off, how the videos in each category change. All of the data points you find within top search terms, interactive cards and end screens can be clicked to take you back to the classic YouTube Creator Studio for more in-depth analysis. The bottom 2 sections are all about taking action now on your existing content. Let's take title length as an example. vidIQ suggests our average title length is good, but does that apply to all titles? If we click on the panel, this will list all videos published in a time frame and whether or not each title hits the sweet spot. Free vidIQ users are limited to 2 results on these screens. If we take end screens as another example, we are missing an end screen on one of our videos. But if we click on the edit icon to the right, this takes us directly to the end screen tool for that video in YouTube, allowing us to fix the issue instantly. Channel Audit V2, as we are affectionately calling it, is one of our biggest upgrades ever, which is why we need your help. Do make sure to click on the feedback button at the top and share your thoughts on what you like, what you don't like, and what you would like to see next. As a side note, you can click on the screenshot icon to download a full screen image of your channel audit. For a more in-depth look at some of the specific analytics featured in our channel audit tool, check out the video to your right, and below that, we have a playlist of tutorials on many of our vidIQ tools. Enjoy the rest of your video making day, and we'll see you on those videos right now.